A 73-year-old woman is dead after her car collided with a pickup truck in Warren County today. All happened around 3:30 this afternoon in Franklin. Troopers telling us that Mary Hensley from California was turning onto Dixie Highway right near Penny Royal Road. A pickup truck driven by 46-year-old James Mackey of Franklin hit her car. Hensley died at Atrium Medical Center. Mackey suffered minor injuries. Ohio State Highway Patrol is still investigating right now. Well, a shocking indictment in Claremont County.